Masters of the Obvious intro.
Hello and welcome to the Masters of the Obvious. I am Isaac Rodriguez, your host and the creator of the Double Eagle Process. This is the place where we talk about things that are obvious to us, but not necessarily obvious to everyone else. Like, for example, I am a consultant. I work with a lot of people that want to reach their goals or want to do particular things. Let's say they want to become an actor, but I tell them, okay, you can do that. I did it. If I can do it, you can do it. But they say, nah, I can't do it. And I don't understand why, because I've seen the skills that they can do it. But my guest today knows all about insecurity and security, but for different reasons. David Steiner, partner, Cypress Grove Technologies, and director of business development. You curate so many solutions for companies, and it makes sense for them, but they don't change. What's that about?
A lot of the companies that I work with that refuse to implement the changes that we suggest do so out of fear and insecurity. They feel that their business can't handle that change, or maybe the economic environment. Ultimately, it boils down to they're not confident in their ability and their business's ability to adapt to the change to increase the efficiency. The other side of it is that we've always done it this way. Again, it boils down to change. People don't like change. They're afraid to change it, and they think they've always done it this way and it's worked. So why should they change it?
Got to get past that somehow, or you stay in the same place. David, thanks so much for joining us. This has been Masters of the Obvious. Here's the outro.
Masters of the Obvious outro.